top and I was fat rolling, it could have been very bad. That could have been an ugly start. Did he push through? Let's check. Yeah, it looks like it's at the spawn. I think the dude just did an healing buff right at the spawn. That's Django, is it? Let's see what he can do. Probably not much. Easy. Not much, man. The pool all's reopened, so I'm done playing Dark Souls 3. I need to tell my grandma, because my grandma, I'm still with my grandma right now. Like, I'm at my grandma's place and she used to go to the pool to, you know, to stay healthy and all. And I don't know if they reopen. I might actually tell her to check. Oh, pool alls. Oh, okay, not pools. Oh, okay. BG. Yeah, those are two different things. You play BR type of games, that's your hobby. Oh, that's cool. I thought my main was dead permanently, dude, but I'm Pontiff Dueling. What's up, Kieran? Alright, same dude. If we keep invading this dude, we're just gonna change area. Some bonfire duelist here. Look at this dude buffing in my face. What a shameless. Pretty useless buffing in an invasion like that. I like that R2. Actually, you might want to do this. Easy. He's not gonna get that video if it's really him. There you go, same gank squad as earlier, but they got three now though. That red is pretty much dead. Oh. Yeah, they got three now. I'm gonna wait for a backup here. Just taunting them a bit. This dude is gonna be uber useless. Yep. Oh, dashing is here though. Alright, nice. We got dashing. Just need to wait for dashing. Reset poise. Where's dashing at? Okay, dashing's coming. I'm gonna try to separate them so maybe dashing can have a 1v1 and kill like the weakest link. Or maybe I can do that. The Aldridge is not getting involved. There you go, it's better that way. Right now I'm hoping that dashing can 1v1 kill this host. Well, these two idiots are after me. He finally went back to the host. It's really on dashing to kill this host at this point. His net prevents him from getting BS that way. Okay, that's on me to kill this guy now. They killed dashing. Nice fucking shit net. Okay, I have two noobs. Maybe I can take out the yellow. Dude, nice net. Amazing, seriously, like these guys like have such fucking terrible connection. Honestly, like, you can't make that shit up. Look at this fucking range, man. Not fucking range, like fucking range. I don't know what this guy is doing. If the yellow wasn't so fucking laggy, that would be a lot easier. Actually, it would be dead already if that was the case. I think the host just had a brain aneurysm. Do it. Man, this fucking red is useless. This red is not doing anything. Yeah, the red is playing with them. Red is a traitor. It's one of the guy who tried to snipe me earlier. God damn it. What a fucking scrub, man. Fucking trash. Get over here. Was supposed to be a BS. He always back. Yeah, backup incoming. I'm just playing the 50-50 because I want to fucking end this. It's ugly, but... What's the weapon I can swap? I forgot. I'm gonna need to swap to a more damaging weapon. Nice range. Did he kill? Did he kill the fucking yellow? I think he did. Yeah, he did. Nice. Hell yeah. Yes, nice. There you go. Get out of there. Can I swap to? Cluck, cluck. Okay. Seriously. Where's the host at? Let's go back to the host. We're not gonna let... Yeah, he's resummoning. We can't let him do that. There you go. Easy. Nice. Yeah, he couldn't 1v1 for shit. As soon as he got alone with that other invader, he got clapped. Unforgiven, thanks for the host. Get good, thanks for the follow. And Gulag, thanks for the gift sub, man. Interesting. Oh, this guy is new. No way, dude. That is the fucking Brazilian dude who fucking tried to expose me. Oh, you are in for a ride, my dumb friend.